morning, children. How are you all doing? Hope you are taking good care of yourself and watching all our videos carefully. We are also feeling good to see the way you all are doing your worksheets. Keep up your good work. Today, we are going to make a collage. I know the name collage is new for you. And all are very interested to know about this painting. So, see, this is a collage painting. Two facts about collage painting are, when we glued any material like paper, leaves, old junk jewelry to a surface, it is called collage. And the second fact is, collage painting was first introduced to the world by famous painter Pablo Picasso. Now, children, these days we have very limited art and craft material available at home. So, today we are going to use some waste material in our painting. So what do you need for the painting? For this painting, we need some old newspaper, or you can take some pages from any old magazine also. Today I have taken some pages, colored pages from an old magazine. And I also need some pencil eraser, glue, and one colored paper as a base for the painting. Children, here you also need some scissor. This is a safety scissor, small scissor, which children you can use very easily. But if you don't have a safety scissor at home, and if you have some big scissor, then please take help from your parents. Because at this age, this is not appropriate for you to use. So ask your mama to cut the pieces for you. Okay? So let's start making the fish now. Children, now I am ready to make the fish. First, I'll draw the head part of the fish. This is the head of the fish. Today, ma'am is also using a safety scissor. But I'll request you all to cut all these papers slowly and with care so that you should not hurt yourself. And if you feel some difficulties, please cut all the papers in the presence of your mama papa. See now, this is my head part. Now, I have to make the body of the fish. See children, I am always taking different color combination for the fish. This I am using to take the measurement. Okay? Done. Now what to do? Again, cut the body part Now my body is also ready. See this one. Done? Okay. So what's next? Next, I have to make small fins. One and two. Let's cut it. These are the upper fins of the fish side by side. I have to take care of the size of the fish. It should not go beyond the base. Okay, that's why I am keeping all the things here. These two. Now the tail part. Okay, how to make the tail? One, two, three. Okay, it's looking nice. You can make any kind of design for the tail, fin, or for the body part, because all the fishes are completely different from each other. See, now this is also ready. Only thing is remaining the lower fin. So let's make the lower fin. It is the bigger one. Now it's time to do the compilation of the fish. Let's do that. It's time to compile the fish. Now children, let's join all the body parts one by one. First, I'll join the I'll paste the done. Now the head of the fish, then the fins, the other one, and then the tail of the fish. So the fish is ready.
So see, my fish is ready. Children,
use your imagination and you can make some other objects also. If you like a car, plane, or you want to make a scenery, then also you can do anything. Just you have to use your imagination. So we all are waiting to see more creative things from you. So don't delay to make such things for ma'am and take a picture of the same and forward it to your class teacher. Okay, that's it for today. Definitely I'll come with some new innovative things in your next art and craft class. Okay, bye bye.